and welcome to one more episode at El Pitelli. Today we will talk about the Turing test. If you would like to see more of my videos, you can subscribe here and ring the notification bell in order to know when a new video is out. So, the Turing test. It was developed by Alan Turing in 1950, and it is a test when a machine tries to exhibit the intelligent behavior or an equivalent one, that of a human. Turing proposed that a human evaluator would judge natural language conversations between a human and a machine, designed to generate human-like responses. The evaluator would be aware that one of the two partners in conversation is a machine, and all participants would be separated from one another. The conversation would be limited to a text-only channel, such as a computer keyboard and screen, so the result would not depend on the machine's ability to render words as speech. If the evaluator cannot reliably tell the machine from the human, the machine is said to have passed the test, which means that if a person is not able to understand if he is talking to a machine or to another person, we have built a smart enough to trick us machine and behave like a person. The test was introduced by Turing in his 1950s paper Computing Machinery and Intelligence while working at the University of Manchester. Since Turing first introduced his test, it has proven to be both highly influential and widely criticized, and it has become an important concept in the philosophy of artificial intelligence. This initially named as the Turing test was later introduced as the imitation game, in which an interrogator asks questions of a man and a woman in another room in order to determine the correct sex of the two players. Turing's new question is, are there imaginable digital computers which would do well in the imitation game? So could a machine understand from the answers of two different people who is female and who is male? You can see more and understand more about the imitation game and that era, and learn a few things about Alan Turing in the famous movie Imitation Game that was released a few years ago with Benedict Cumberbatch and Keira Knightley. So that was all for today. I hope that you enjoyed this video. See you in another video. Till then, stay curious and accept challenges. Bye!